From the outside, it's a University of Portland lecture hall. But on the inside, it's the 21st annual BPA Regional Science Bowl. The students are young, the game is simple, but the questions are
really hard.
It's huge. We didn't realize it was this big.
It's the largest science bowl in the country and part of the Bonneville Power Administration's commitment to education. That's a dedication shared by NASA astronaut Dr. Stanley Love, who was the event's keynote speaker.
Everywhere on Earth, people recognize that good science leads to strong countries and strong economies. But if we don't take an active role, we cannot expect to remain leaders. We can't just sit back and relax. We're going to have to work at it. And science is hard work.
It's hard work that paid off for Shahala Middle School for the second year in a row. The first place winners from Vancouver, Washington, went on to take second at nationals last year and will compete again in the spring. Second place went to Summa Academy North, and third to Stoller Middle School, both from Beaverton, Oregon.
I didn't like science for the first 2 years of school until 8th grade came and like talking about science bowl and everything else. I started liking it a lot.
And we need smart, motivated scientists who are going to find solutions to these tough problems that we can't even imagine today. And that has to start at this young age.
I want to be an aerospace engineer.
Yeah, I want to come back the next 2 middle school years.
It's a sure bet that the BPA Regional Science Bowl will continue to grow thanks to the students, parents, teachers, coaches, and volunteers.
It's well run. It's getting bigger and bigger and bigger.
I never thought that it would be this fun, so.
Science Bowl rules!